Hey everybody, and welcome to my shop. Last week, I built a folding table out of plywood that has a very, very interesting wooden hinge. And now this week, I want to build a folding chair that fits the aesthetic of my table. Now, designing chairs is not easy, and designing folding chairs is even harder. My number one problem is that if you want to have a small pack size, if you actually have a portable folding chair, that usually means the seating height is very, very close to the ground, and I cannot sit in chairs that are super close to the ground because I can never get out of them. So I want to build a chair that is not only portable and very small in size, but also has a very comfortable seating height. And I think I found a really cool solution for that. how it all came together, especially the updated version of the wooden hinge. It looks so good, and it was relatively easy to build, even with just a handsaw and a file. And I love how you can have different seating heights with stacking 1, 2, or 3 beer cases. It's actually pretty comfortable. I mean, it's not the most comfortable chair in the world, but it is a seating solution for when you're camping or you have an unexpected guest and you're missing a chair, or when you're just barbecuing outside, drinking a couple beers. This is a perfect solution for another pretty comfortable chair. Before I let you go though, I want to tell you that these Makers Love Equality shirts are back in stock. It's the last time that I'm producing them, so it's a limited run of 100 shirts. If you want yours, be quick and click the link in the description, I think. yes, and get yours while they last. I want to thank you guys for watching, and I will see you next week with a new video. Bye.